My name is Corwin Kong. There are a variety of reasons why I decided to go solar. From an investment purpose, it's a great return on investment. It increases my property value. It also helps me become energy independent, reduces my electric bills. It's also great for the environment, and I think about that as a parent. And as well as the benefit is, this also increases jobs for the public. I've been thinking about this for a few years, even though I didn't have a home. But once I actually purchased a home, I decided once I purchased a home, I'd really look at this a little bit more carefully. And I just moved into my home about a year ago and decided, let's go solar. As I lived in this house for about a year now, I started seeing the increase of my electric bills that got me a little bit concerned when I was averaging anywhere from $200 to $300 in electricity bills. So it got my attention real quick to really consider installing solar. To actually talk to Grid City, I just had a better sense of the level of work. I looked at all their different reviews online, and I really did a detailed research about the company itself. And what really kind of resonated with me was that they were a local company. They've been around for quite some time, and they didn't just deal with solar, which really put my mind at ease, and it really gave me that level of reassurance that they were going to be around. I want to be around with a company that's going to be in business for a while, and that's what really kind of struck those chords, and I really like their customer service orientation. It was actually a very smooth process over here. And what I've learned, and again, once I met with the salesperson, Jason from Grid City Energy, he actually came with a proposal and was very knowledgeable and really went through it, step by step, what the processes were, what the difference was between different inverters versus different panels and capacities over here. So by the time he finished explaining to me, I really, even though I had some questions, I felt overall empowered that, what I've read, also what he told me was the correct system for my home. I think it's really the overall benefit of really what's the benefit for each homeowner, and I think it gives, again, from an investment value, also from being energy independent, as well as saving all your electrical bills, and even going green. And I think those are the key items in which I think homeowners, if they can see a value in that and be less dependent on the grids for electrical bills over here, I think that's a win-win situation for all homeowners.